So this fabric is left, and what we're going to do is two things with this. We're going to cut. We need to fold it in double, and we need to cut the collar. Now, ideally, what you need to do is, first of all, you need to iron this onto the fabric and then cut an identical one. Now, I'm going to just roughly cut this. I'm going to take this to the ironing board and cut that out. Now, the other thing that I thought I will do is I will add some pockets onto her dress. It would be nice to have some pockets, because pockets she can use to put her stuff in. So I'm going to add two pockets. And the pockets I'm just going to And I will use a very light fusible interfacing to actually line this pocket with. I'm going to cut that to the right size, and I will guide you just in a few minutes. The other thing that I need is my haste. I went and cut, and I needed to go on top of there. I need two cuffs. Now these are going to be narrow cuffs, because I've not left enough fabric to make the cuffs out from this. Now it's late at night and I need to rush with this, so I'm not going to mess around too much. I'm going to make it as simple as possible and as easy as possible. It's going to be a very, very easy, simple type of shirt. Now I initially cut out two, but I just haven't got time to sew two, so we're just going to stick with the one for the time being.